Namaste. Inner child healing is a wonderful opportunity to heal all the traumas and wounds of our childhood and get the glory, get the divine and natural glow of life back. To understand it, what is inner child healing? Let me give you one example. Around a year or 1.5 years back, one lady had come to me. She was around 36, 37 years old. She was a double degree holder, professor in a reputed college, married to a very handsome businessman, mother of a child. When you look at her present situation, everything was absolutely normal. You would say, if you look at her, you would say, she's the luckiest woman in the world. But still, she had a lot of psychological, psychosomatic problems. She was not able to take classes in her college. Students used to complain about her. She was not able to face her seniors and her principal. Whenever there was a chance to give some presentation, she was not able to give that presentation. Overall, she had lack of confidence, lack of self-esteem, inferiority complex, and many other psychological, psychosomatic problems. And moreover, she had spoiled her relationship with her husband. And when she came to me and we started counseling, in her present time, there was nothing or no problem at all. But when we started talking about her childhood, now in her childhood, she was the only child of her parents. Her father was a businessman, but a drunkard. Her mother was housewife. And both the parents used to fight with each other almost every day. Her father used to drink, come home and beat her, his wife, with whatever he used to get. Hands, stick, belt, and so many things. And this all happened in front of that small 4 or 5 years old child. She was scared of all these things. She was crying, but there was no one to take care of her. And her mother, being uneducated, not very educated, out of her own frustration, she used to take out all that frustration on this small child. And because of all this, she suppressed all the negative emotions in her childhood. And those buried negative emotions in her subconscious mind were the reason for her problem in present time. So I took a couple of sessions for her. We did inner child healing for her. I taught her some meditation techniques, some pranayama, and we completed her therapy. After completing her therapy, when I met her after around more than 6 months after the therapy I completed, she was completely normal. Normal means she was very happy and there was no complaint from her students. She was able to give presentation whenever it was required. And moreover, she, you know, reconciled, or she was completely healed her relationship with her husband. They were a happy couple now. And all this happened because of the healing of her inner child. And this is an extreme case. We all may have one or the other traumas or wounds of our childhood. Maybe because of our strict parents, maybe because of our teachers, maybe we might have bullied by our friends in school, college, or we might have got a bad treatment, or you know, from our relatives, and all these things might have happened in our life. And these all negative, you know, the situations or negative things, whatever has happened in our childhood, are buried, are suppressed in our subconscious mind. And because of that, we get a lot of problems in the present situation. It may be lack of confidence, lack of self-esteem, inferiority complex, not able to face the people, failures in life, not able to do anything in life. These are all because of the childhood traumas. And many times the body aches, the idiopathic diseases, these are all, you know, because of the suppressed negative emotions of the child. Inner child healing is a wonderful opportunity to heal all these wounds and traumas of the childhood. once the inner child healing is done, you'll see that all your psychosomatic and psychological problems have melted. And you'll get your natural glow, natural, you know, beauty of life back. So if you want to know more about inner child healing, and if you want to attend my inner child healing program, do contact us. The numbers are given in the description. Find out my upcoming workshop. We do online workshop and offline workshop both. So find out the upcoming dates of the workshop. Do join those workshops and attend my inner child healing workshop. Would like to see you all in my inner child healing workshop. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye-bye. Namaste.